Hello everyone, welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. I was thinking of changing some controls because the keys are a little too loud. Can I not change? Oh, I can't change them. You can just play keyboard or keyboard and mouse. Yeah, I think keyboard is fine. ER and XC. Why is it ER and XC? There is no editing whatsoever, huh? Well, that sucks. ER and XC, arrow, jump. Let's try this. E is that. What is R? Light burst. I don't have that yet, so I just need the X and the C. What is C? Bash. Oh. I think I can make this work. Ow. You bitch. I'm pressing C. What's happening? Isn't... yeah, the right click was bash. What is happening? Is it light burst? I am confused. Oh. Oh god, that's fast. See the warp. Oh, nice. I got fast travel. Let's save. I cannot create in an unsafe zone. Oh no. Okay, I can't get up there. Oh god. Let's do fire. Slime, sort of. Not exactly fire. Oh, let's see. Did I not unlock the... Oh god, okay. I just insta kill? Are you serious? Oh god. Thing is insta kill. Oh, I need to hold it. Ow. I thought it was bash. I don't have bash yet. I'm sure there's a control there. Woo! Oh, achievement. Let's go. I wasn't even going for the achievement. Ah! Oh god. You guys aren't really accurate, are you? What the f- Okay, I'm out of here. No! Are you... What is this, secret room? Oh, it is. Ow. Ow! You a bitch. Oh! Let's save there. And let's get one ability point. Perfect. Oh no. Oh, you guys respawn fast. Okay, most pickups show up on the map. Makes most pickups show up on the map. Like shards and stuff, right? Halves the cost of charge flame. Or improves the radius and damage of the charge flame. I think this is better for now. Come on. Oh no. Run! What? Everything's blocked. Well then, I learned that I'm going the wrong way. Even extreme, wait, extreme right. How do I go up there? Because my jump can only take me so far. Oh shit! Oh my god! Will I block myself in here? Yeah. No! A Gumo from the Forlorn Ruins. We must follow his steps. We must get what he stole! Okay. Wait, what? Without the water vein, the Ginsu tree is closed shut. The Ginsu or the Ginsu? It's like a debate between the Jif and the Gif. Come back! Hi! Oh no. Can I make it? Can I make it? Oh, I made it. Can I create it here? Thank you. Yes! Ability cell. It gives it, oh wow, okay, directly one ability. Oh no. Oh god, what the? Life pickups will restore twice as much life. How is that not? Oh god. Ow! What the fuck? Will that kill me? You found a large spirit container. Will this kill me? Oh, okay. Never mind. You can't swim? What kind of game doesn't allow your character to swim? Thank you. Wait, I wanna know, did I not? How do you respawn already? How do I check my abilities? What is the control for skill tree? I can only open the skill tree inside. Why are you respawning so fast? What the fuck? Did you just kill the other one? Oh god. Can I make this? You! Ow! I guess it can't destroy everything. I'm 1 HP, man. I can't even see. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? I supposed to? Ah. There we go. Now what? And then just destroy this. So is this? There we go. Move, bro. What the fuck? Okay, I am not making it through that. Oh god. Ah. What the fuck? How much time do I get there? Okay, okay. Can I save here? Okay. Oh god, okay. Can't go up? How can I go up? Oh no. Yes. Oh. Finally. That thing looks like the character from Hollow Knight. The one that it just jumps from wall to wall. What is happening? I only have two. What the fuck? Gumo's hideout. Am I stuck here? No, I'm not. Okay. Yes. What is this? Ultra Spirit Magnet. Most pickups will automatically be absorbed. Improves the radius and damage. Halves the cost of charged flame. I think this is good. That means I got four charged flames now. Thank you. Ah! Come on, climb! Oh, I need to go from above. I'll be able to do it hitless. Guess I'm not that great yet. Yes. No! This map is huge. What the fuck? Ain't no way I'm 100%ing any of this. Well, I'll definitely try, but. I knew it. Oh god. My attacks are still not strong enough. I can't go back? Wow. An ancestral tree. Little lazier. She was swift, agile, used to cut through the air. Oh, am I gonna get dash? Yeah, I'm gonna get dash to get across this. We've learned double jump. Press space to leap into the air, then press space again to jump even higher. Moth wings. Yes! So basically moth wings. What the fuck? Oh, I love that. Using the foreground. Oh! Okay. Let's save here because there is this. Let's go. Can I? How far can I? Oh god. Any secrets? No? Ow. Yes! I have three now. Can I save here? Oh wait. Does that mean I can climb this? Yes, I can. Ooh. Oh no, that's blocked. Save over here. I'm going so far away from the objective, but I'm having so much fun. Wait, what is the objective? Oh, Moru or something. Oh god. How do you? I forgot how you go down. How do you go down? Ah, like this. Oh god. What is this? Can I drop stuff on the ground? Oh, I can. Let's go. Oh, but then won't I die instantly? Ah, yep. I need to block that one first. God. The angles are so tight. Bastard. Oof.
Ah.
Come on. Yeah, I'm not risking that. Can I save here? Okay. Ow. I died. Why does it do 2 hearts of damage? Let's go. Most pickups will be absorbed. Improves the radius and damage of the charge flame, right? Allows Ori to also use dash in the air. Requires 2 ability points. Come on! All the way until the end, really? Ah! Oof! Let's get that. Why are you running? Ow, come on. Nope. Just lost 2 points there. For free. What are you doing? Ow. What? What is? Wow. Ori's movement is so bad. Very clunky. Why did I help him? You have recovered the water vein. Remember, the element of water rests high atop the Jinso tree. We shall bring back the waters. Let us return immediately. Yes, I know where it is. What is over here? Oh, there is a... Wait. Yes! I'm so fucking smart. Come on. Oh, that's for coming down. Oh god. Are you serious? Oh no. I guess I can't swim in that yet, huh? And that door is locked again. I guess I learned an ability to swim there and then like not take damage. No. One last try. I'm hitting my head on that. Ah, fuck. Come on, I can't go out. Ow. There we go. Finally. Ow. You bitch. Yes! Let's fucking go. Oh wait, I can rekindle it and then drop it again, right? Oh, I can rekindle to save. I can't. Oh, okay. Ow. Oof. No. Ow. I don't have. Nice. Everything just fucking worked out perfectly there. They should have refilled by now. Okay, rekindle means I resave. I thought I would pick it up. Ow. Okay. Come on. I died, bro. Are you serious? Yeah, let's save here. Okay, what? But he already respawned. Ah, I don't think I have the ability for this yet. That's unfortunate. Ow, what the fuck? Why are these fucking suicide bombs? We gotta go left, up, right up. That's too much animation for a simple thing. I give a lot of soul, so. I went the wrong way. Water vein is now open. Let me just save right here. Perfect. This is where I'm gonna end this episode. Next episode we're gonna enter the water vein and see what we have to deal with. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.